slower, Hedge. I can go slower, Hedge. Come on down and chump some of this shit.
Did you know that the Earth's magnetic field has reversed direction or flipped multiple times in the past?
Yes! That's awesome!
The evidence for these reversals is rock solid, because when molten rock cools, certain mineral grains align with the Earth's magnetic field, thus recording the direction of the Earth's magnetic field at the time in the solidified rock.
When the rock is hot and molten, its magnetic minerals line up with the north-south direction of the Earth's magnetic field. As the magma cools, the minerals are locked in position. These rocks act as a permanent record of the magnetic pole's location when the rocks were formed.
Previously, most geologists thought that a single reversal would take many thousands of years. However, creation physicist Dr. Russell Humphreys reasoned they must have happened quickly to fit within the biblical timescale. So Dr. Humphreys made a prediction that quickly cooling thin lava flows would be found that recorded fast changes in the direction of the magnetic field. This prediction was later proven correct. Scientists were shocked to find major magnetic field changes had occurred within weeks in a single lava flow. They published this in the regular scientific literature. Thus, yet another scientific prediction based on biblical history proved to be correct.
Wow, cool! Wait a minute! The feck?